elven warrior, human mage, ordained by hate to kill, instead found love and ran away against their people's will.
It's beautiful.
No time for rest, no pillow for my head, nowhere to run from this, no way to forget.
The Earth's Sword of the Axe is nigh.
What is she to you?
She is a princess who deserves to be in her rightful home.
This one laid me down and finally tried to get some sleep. Carry on.
Don't scream. I understand why you're afraid.
We're standing face to face with our own human race. We commit the sins.
All I've ever wanted is to help you fulfill your destiny.
Cirilla. Cirilla is out there.
I fantasized about going back. Finding the black knight and shoving my sword through his throat until his feathers are soaked in blood.
I'm having dreams about her. She wants me to find her.
He's not enough.
Princess, I've dreamt of this moment.
I do not wish to fight you!
Pick it up! Pick it up! Why?
I've discovered I was wrong. I can't give you back the life I stole. My life is yours.
Everything from me.
I know. I know. Take this blade and let yours be the last face I see in this world. Princess Cirilla, the light comes in true. She who has the power to move the world. I owe you that. Go. I will find you.
Meet me on the battlefield.
Call me Falca.